Driver said that she dropped a pack of cigarettes. She bent over, took her eyes off the road. Distracted driving is the cause of this. There were no injuries in the collision. It's just that at lunchtime on Hamley Boulevard, it's just caused a lot of inconvenience for